Oh, look what I did today. Yeah, I did. We're driving on the plateau again. I like that kind. There's Martin. Let's go say hi to Martin. Wonder if he's got any yet. Look at this little toy he built for hauling the moose in and the deer. So what happens when we get old, we build shit. Makes it easier for life. Martin! Hello, Martin!
Hey,
okay, me and Martin's gonna compare bags. I bought some Schmelz today. My bag's bigger than his bag, I'm sure of it.
Yeah.
Hey?
No.
I think you need more.
Yeah.
I gotta back that up. Yeah, I gotta put a little more in your bag.
That's alright.
Nope, a couple more handfuls. Oh my god, you guys gotta check this out. Martin's got new duct tape this year. Brand new freaking duct tape.
And they're warm.
Oh my god. Pretty soon he's going to be the Tin Man. Tin Man boots. Does that look fancy? Oh, right up the old sides there.
I did it outside so it'd stick.
Oh, it looks good.
I pulled
looks
some of the
good.
Old stuff off.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Fashion statement in last
well,
point.
Yeah, it's going to go to Hollywood, that shit. Yeah, that's a pretty good looking sight, eh? Truck, shack, on the plateau. Pretty much same spot, almost, from last year. Hopefully you catch lots. The true fisherman. Out hanging on to his wiener. Alrighty, we are back. Back in action. We got some fire going on. We got the, oh, come on. We got the fishing lines happening. And we got some mail. Yep. Guess who this is from? Well, we got her open. And it comes with a little letter. I'll let you guys read it. Well, how did he know I was going to be in the ice shack? Cool. And got me a Dizzy sticker. That is going to go right up there for now until the big man cave. I'll put you right up there. And there we go. You're on the board, Dave. The wall of shame. But yeah, thank you, thank you. I'll throw a link in the beer box below. You guys go check this guy out. Pretty cool, cool. Builds a lot of builds. Bikes, Model A's, you name her. He can do her. Thanks, Dave. We have company. Say hello. Hello, YouTube. Well, it's been about an hour. No bites yet, but I know why. I didn't have the bacon cooking. Mm-hmm. We'll get that cooking, then the fish will bite. See? I told you so. As soon as you start cooking the bacon, the fish start biting. That is going to be taste. Oh, come on. That's going to taste good for supper. There's nothing like bacon in the ice shack. Literally, bacon. So we're going to crack this puppy open. Just bought this today because, well, I'm a guy, you know, you buy stuff. I got lots of filthy knives, but yeah, I got a 7.5-incher now. Crack into this baby. Crack into that one. Clean her up. So until next time, thanks for watching, guys and girls.